in. Don't need resting, I don't need a friend. It makes me stop.
Joining us right now exclusively is director of the CDC, Dr. Rochelle Walensky. Dr. Walensky, thank you so much for being with us this morning. I want to get right into it with that new warning that there's likely an association between these two vaccines and an increased risk of a rare heart condition for young people. So to any parent who hears this news and might be weighing the risk between the vaccine and vaccinating their teen right now, what do you say to them?
Good morning, Cecilia. Thanks so much for having me.
Love's the spot and fuck it up. Heard the new shit, it fucking sucks. Well, call me, bitch, just